Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to hide attendee list and send Outlook invites without showing the recipients, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Let us say this is Outlook Online, which is the free version. It would be similar for the desktop version. On the list on the left hand side, go to the calendar tab. In the calendar tab, which would need a few seconds to load, click on new event. Now we will be creating a new invite. So for this, you will click on new event. After this, click on more options. Now you'll find this response options here. Click on the downward pointing arrow and click on hide attendee list. This way, make sure that the checkbox associated with the hide attendee list is highlighted. After that, you can start adding attendees in the invite attendee section and send the invite. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.